बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। ग्रेड टू नेक्स्ट यूनिट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी यूनिट नंबर 11 ऑन पेज नंबर 50। स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज़ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी? इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज टाइप ऑफ एनर्जी जस्ट लाइक हीट एंड लाइट। हाउ डज द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी मेड फ्रॉम? इट इज़ मेड फ्रॉम बर्निंग कोल, गैस और ऑयल, हीट एंड लाइट, विंड और फॉलिंग वाटर, मेन्स एंड बैटरीज। मोस्ट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी यू गेट फ्रॉम पावर स्टेशन थ्रू वायर्स। From where you get electricity? Through wires. And define main electricity. Electricity from a power station is known as main electricity. For example, this. Through wires you can get electricity from your homes. These wires have to carry enough electricity to power all the electrical appliances in homes, offices, factories and other places. Dear students, another type of electricity comes from the batteries, as we can use batteries in our toys, in remotes and in many things. Now, questions on page number 51. What is meant by main electricity? Electricity from power stations is known as main electricity. Second question, how does this electricity reach our home? Through wires. And third question, what do batteries do? They store a small amount of electricity. Page number 52, next topic, circuits. Students, the path that electricity makes through a source to its destination is called circuit, and through these circuits we can get electricity in our homes. A circuit is just like a circle. If you run all around a cricket ground, you have completed a circuit or circle. So, an electrical circuit needs for the things, battery, switch, bulb and wire. These are four important things that need to complete a circuit. Battery for electrical energy, wires to electricity to travel along, and bulb for lightning, and switch to turn the circuit on and off. Now questions. What four things are needed to complete an electrical circuit? Battery, wires, bulb, switch. Second question, can you draw a simple circuit? You have to draw this circuit on your notebooks. This is the answer of second question. Next topic, what electricity enables us to do? So question, what does electricity provide us? Electricity provides us with light and there is no sunlight. Electricity provides us light when there is no sunlight, for example in the night. And what electricity enable us to do? The answer is people are able to read, work, play at night just as they during the day. Electricity power station machines that make easier for the homes to do certain jobs. Now on page number 54, complete the table by ticking the correct boxes. Runs on electricity, machines that run on electricity and does not run on electricity. Screw driver, doesn't. Fridge, runs on. Toaster, runs on. Scissor, doesn't. Fan, runs on electricity. Now fill in the blanks to find the hidden words in the word search. First, wire, W-I-R-E, wire. Second, machine, M-A-C-H-I-N-E-S, machines. Batteries, store, now S-T-O-R-E, store. Fourth, careful, C-A-R-E-F-U-L, and the electricity that we get from a power station is called main electricity, M-A-I-N, main. Thank you.